distance. Victorino pumping his fist as he rounded first base.
So here's Perez. Perez, center field. Hit very well. Venable on the move. Venable dives and he makes the catch. A game-saving catch. And that'll end the inning. What a play by Will Venable to send this game to the 13th.
Talk about full extension. Holy smokes, what a play.
Uribe back in and waiting. The crowd chanting. Carpenter out of his stretch. And the 2-2 pitch. Uribe hits a high fly ball into deep left field. Way down the line and gone. And the Dodgers lead 4-3 on a two-run home run by Juan Uribe.
0-1 to Pagan. Pagan hits one high and deep to right. Kadir back. It is off the bottom of the wall. And it kicks away from everybody. Pagan is being waved in. Here's the throw to the plate. It is not in time. And that is the ball game. Unbelievable.
A strike away and out away is Homer Bailey. Ground ball to third. Frazier gloves. Throw to first. And Homer Bailey, for the second time in his major league career, has tossed a no-hitter.
Oh, what a celebration on the field.
Now, Franzen is 1-for-1 as a pinch hitter this year. He hasn't started the ball game. You can see his numbers from last year. Third highest average in the National League from the All-Star break on. The base is loaded. Phillies down two. And Franzen lines one toward right center field. That's going to split the gap and go to the wall. One run scores. Here comes Carrera. He'll score. They're waving Michael Young home. The throw to the plate. The Phillies have won it. Kevin Franzen comes off the bench and shoots a three-run double into the gap in right center field. And the Phillies come from behind and they win it 4-3.
Now the 0-1. Swing and a high fly ball. Right center field. Get out of here. It is gone. Flash down. It's ice cream time. Jose Lovatone with yet another walk-off. And the Rays survive to play another game. Rays win. Rays win. Rays win.